Hi friends, if you have not visited Arc de Triomphe in Paris yet, simply no problems. In this video, I will show you how it is to visit this monument. When I visited this place, it was very cold, and on the top of the Arc de Triomphe, it was even colder. I hope you will not feel that cold while watching this video on your mobile or laptop. I will not go into the history of this monument because it is very short video. You can just Google it or simply have a look on the Wikipedia. For the general public, there is no lift to go on the top. However, if you are disabled, I think, then you can ask for this facility, because once you are on the top, you can easily see that there are lifts which are used by personnel or disabled persons. Once you are on the top of the arc, you can have a complete view of the Paris city. Eiffel Tower and Montparnasse Tower can easily be seen. You can also see La Défense, which is the business district of Paris. This is an ideal place to make some photographs or selfies. What I liked most on the top of Arc de Triomphe was the fact that you can see buildings everywhere. It seems that you are standing in the middle of the jungle of concrete, but you can also appreciate the fact that how beautifully Paris is built and organized. From Eiffel Tower, you can have even better view of the city, as you can see very far over there. But this is an ideal place to have a look on Champs-Élysées, especially in my opinion. Besides, from architectural point of view, it is beautifully built and simply breathtaking. Well friends, hope you have some idea how is it to visit this beautiful monument. Hope one day you will visit this monument too. Until then, enjoy the video. Take care.